After actress Payal Ghosh accused Anurag Kashyap of sexual misconduct, several celebrities from the industry have come forward to support the filmmaker, saying hashtag MeToo movement should not be misused. Payal has alleged that Anurag tried to molest her in 2014, while Kashyap has reacted saying the charge is baseless. Filmmaker Hansal Mehta also come forward to support Kashyap through a string of tweets. I have known Anurag since 1996, he was always rebellious. He was always outspoken, he was always passionate about cinema and his friendships. He had a point of view and I often disagreed with it. That did not change our relationship. In 24 years, nothing has changed, he wrote, adding, I take accusations of sexual harassment seriously, and when I heard this young woman accuse Anurag, I was extremely disturbed. He is a friend, like a younger sibling, and somebody who has been with me through some rough times. He can be brash, he can be stupid. Mehta said that he refuses to believe that Kashyap can be a sexual harasser. As I write this, I am pained, troubled and full of questions. For one, the timing of leveling these accusations. Then the tagging of our honorable PM. This happening at a time when Anurag often against advice have been outspoken and provided a contrarian view on things happening around us. Is he making some people uncomfortable? There are so many questions and they are not necessarily about the allegations leveled against AK, he added. Mehta went on to question if this is a witch hunt yet again. Are they trying to shut up an artist with a dissenting opinion? Where are we headed? He shared, and then after hearing the accusation, can this even be Anurag? It is definitely not the Anurag I know. But ultimately, truth must prevail. Lies and falsities in such a manner will be a huge disservice to many women out there who are regularly subjected to sexual harassment abuse and are unable to raise their voices. For their sake and for the sake of punishing every sexual predator out there, I hope truth prevails above all other petty agendas and momentary social media gratification. The hashtag MeToo movement is way too important. Let every victim out there always be heard and justice be done, Mehta added. But in the process, let there be no injustice to those who are merely targets of Vedanta and vested interest. Let the hashtag MeToo movement itself not become a target of abuse for somebody's selfish gains. I'm still troubled as I write this. I do hope better sense prevails, he added. Mehta continued, Anurag, I know you don't need my support, certification or validation. I know you're a tough cookie, but I had to write this nevertheless. There is not a letter of support, there is a plea for truth and for a just outcome. Earlier in the day, Kashyap Manmarzia heroine Tapsee Pannu lent her support for calling Kashyap the biggest feminist she know. For you, my friend, are the biggest feminist I know. See you on the sets soon of yet another piece of art that shows how powerful and significant women are in the world you create, Tapsee wrote on Instagram.